back. Here we are, round number two over at the Genesis Invitational at Ruby River Country Club. We're going to get the second round going here. We may choose Kamatech as a partner on this one, so we're going to get this second round going. Appreciate you tuning in. Hope everybody's enjoying their Saturday. Now we're going to look at low winds, normal fairways, normal and medium greens, with its master swing difficulty, of course. So, yeah, once again, guys, I forgot if I said it or not, but hit that subscribe button if you can. Join the club with the other followers that we have along here, and we'll see you on the first tee.
Hello there, and welcome to this society event. And from Pacific Palisades, California, we have the pleasure of teeing it up at the Riviera Country Club. Time to get it. Let's crank this into the fairway. Be on our way.
It looks like maybe they're still going. All right, they did not complete the round yet, so we will not add them. We're going to be going on at this solo. Oh.
Well, that was never going to be good. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. Okay, back on the fairway. Let's see if we can hit that green now. Okay, here's our third shot. Setting up for your fourth stroke here. Okay, I'm liking that one. Nice,
right.
Nice chip.
Tap in, pull it to start.
Yeah, that one currently sitting at even par. We're teeing it up on the second hole now. Great swing. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. This one might be a little long. Nice. Way to stick the green. Setting up here with a extremely long putt. Looking really good. How on earth did you, did you judge that? I didn't
got that one to fall. We're going to go one under on the second.
Let's fire up a replay on that one. Okay, that'll bring it down to one under. And this hole's a par four. Ooh, there's a slice.
Ooh, maybe we can hit the cart path. And bounce on down towards the green. 331
second
yard
shot
drive.
Here on the third.
Good.
That's safe. 21 feet to the cup from here. Looking super.
Just not hard
enough
there.
Good stroke. And tapping this one in for par. Well done. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under. And I don't know how anyone's going to catch our leader here today. Just so far ahead of the rest of the field. It's crazy. And it's the final round, so it's go time for everybody.
All right, hitting everything slow.
This is leaning to the right.
Got this one finding the green and working towards the pin pretty nice.
Okay, we're on the green. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. There it is. And after that hole, you're currently one under. And teeing off now in a long par four.
All right, see if we can get a nice bounce. All right, not quite. Settled in the heavy rough pretty good.
Let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way. Nice. 26 feet to the cup. Yes, in there with the long bomb. All right, let's have another look at that. Two under for the round. We are on the sixth hole now.
Too hard. Maybe coming down off the hill though. Nice. Where is the flag? There it is. So that one.
That's another green and regulation.
Absolutely works, and we're gonna try to take advantage of that. And just missing it. Nice little side breaker. Played too much of it.
And after that one, scorecard says two under par. And who can actually catch our leader today? Out ahead by so much in the final round of play. It's going to be interesting to see if anyone can contend. Nice swing.
All right. Feed in between the bunkers. Oh, bad, bad bounce.
All right. From the beach.
Did not see that coming.
Will save your par. This putt's going. There we go. All right, you're sitting right at two under for the moment. All right, pop a nice one out into the fairway on this one.
That should play. Pretty solid strike.
Well, we're green bound here. Approach shot worked out just fine. 12 feet left to the hole. This one's on a good line. Okay, time to finish up on this one. All right, see what the scorecard's saying. And scorecard says, sticking right there at two under after that hole. And I don't know if the rest of the field is up for catching the leader here today. Final round of play. This is going to be tough. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. bounce to the left. Here we go. This is for birdie. Wind up short. This one's a 9-footer. Nice putt. And currently sitting at 2 under par. And this is a short par 4 we're taking the hack out of right now.
Alright, right there in the bunker would not be a problem. So we're going to try that and then just get up and down for a birdie. So there you go.
Okay,
we're there.
The green side bunker. Let's,
7 yards, just a
nice
little
close.
Bit. Ooh, hit the flag. Thought
there.
We might go in for a second, but we'll definitely take the birdie. Go to 3 under for both the round and the tournament.
Not that one, you brought your score down to 3 under. Here comes a par 5. Send that one.
All right, starting this one off pretty good. Par 5.
Here's our second shot on hole.
Got the driving range to the left of us. And a nice little approach shot here to set up an eagle. We made solid contact. It's going for the green. Should be pretty nice. All right, we got an eagle look.
All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle. And that's
23
fantastic.
Feet, 1 foot up.
Here's a putt for eagle. Careful with this one.
Gave it a little extra. It was not the right line. But we'll definitely take it.
Boom,
that
and that's your fourth birdie of the day. And after that one, 4 under par. Go now on the 12th. This one's looking okay off the tee. And we're about 135 to the pin.
All right, solid contact there. This one might be really close.
This might need to sit. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. All right, let's do this. 18 feet to go.
All right, 18
feet.
Could
be a good one. Get in there.
Decent speed.
Okay, let's
go.
This one is for par. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. We're going to stick right there at 4 under after that one. And I don't know how we're going to catch this leader so far ahead and in the final round of this one. Going to have to dig down deep, I think. Oh, wonderful stroke.
All right, is that going to hang on?
Yeah. And this one's about 125 yards out.
All right, 7 feet down. This might be okay. Might have a lot of backspin, though. I didn't add any extra. All right, good, good.
Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work.
Think we can make this.
For a 9-foot putt here. Well, that
5 under?
And that's for birdie.
5 under.
Not whole. Bring things down to 5 under for you. Okay, let's do this. Hole number 14, ready to go.
All right, this one to win the car. Not even close.
We just can't figure out what. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here.
All right, going for it.
That was lovely to watch.
All right,
from
we'll
the bunker.
Take it. Nice. Easy par.
Now let's do this. five under for the round. Let's see what happens on the 15th hole of this course. Great swing on that.
Nice. That was an absolute perfect drive. Let's see if we can set that up and pair it with a nice approach.
145 yards away.
7 feet down into the 4 mile an hour wind. If we hit this 101, 102, should be good. We hit it 101. Is that enough?
Well, this one could play.
Yeah, we'll call that good enough.
We're on the green with that one. Well done. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Putt appears to be online.
Oh, yeah. So close.
Okay, that putt drops, and we're heading down the final stretch of this one at 5 under par.
All right, we got a par 3, 5, and 4 to end this thing.
Good luck, par 3.
Another chance to win a car. I'm going to go slight loft and backspin.
And if you want to chase
nice
down the
contact
people on, the top,
on that one. How is that one
gonna
looking?
Make a move soon. Let's get a birdie, see what we can do from there.
Hey, not bad. Birdie territory.
Great shot. Okay, 8 feet. Looking good.
Nope. Had a feeling I didn't have the right,
all right.
Line.
Putt. Yeah, nice putt. Let's move on. 5 under still after that hole. And our leader is so far ahead of the rest of the field in the final round of this event. It's going to be hard to chase this player down, I think. Oh, let's regroup. All right, we're in the fairway bunker. Let's see what you got.
All right, up and out into the fairway.
All right, we're back in the fairway. That's great news. Setting up for our third shot.
All right, I like the distance here. Made solid contact, played for the slope.
Coming in for a landing here on the green. Nice shot into this green. Good work.
This one's for birdie. Play enough of the break.
This putt's tracking.
Oh,
no, that's going right by the hole, isn't it?
Tough little putts
here. 3 feet to go. All right, well done. And after that one, you're 5 under par. Let's start to wind things down here as we tee this up on the 18th.
All right. Nice approach. This is a very hard par 4 here. Very famous finishing hole. Beautiful clubhouse.
All right, what do we got here? Looking like
gave ourselves the best chance possible here with landing right in the middle of the fairway. So once again, fairway goes to the right, wind goes to the right. We hit it straight, which is good. We're going right at the flag. This could be very nice. Needs it to bounce, to bite, and it did.
Good shot out.
Another little short putt. This one not breaking nearly as bad.
65.
Oh, but we still lipped out. We burned the edge right there. So.
And today you get to finish your round off dropping the putt.
Round number 2. Five under par. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't.
Way to
we'll
end
see
up
you on the next
with
one.
A 5 under.